I think this is my seventh club's golden boot. But this is the best I've received. Well, first of all, I would like to thank my teammates for supporting me throughout the season, giving me assists, making me become the club's top scorer and had a great season. I would like to thank all of you, the management, the technical staff, the medical staff, the physical staff, everybody. And thanks, Sly, for the overload you have done for me, you and Scoop. Well, it's a very sad moment because this is the moment I don't like to.
Yes, sir. Come on, this strong boy.
It's hard to leave this kind of players, you know. This is my 10th year professional football. I never experienced such a group, you know. I haven't been in a group of players that understand each other, you know, love each other and support each other the way you guys did. You know, you are amazing, you know. And it was a difficult decision to take for me to take moving forward, you know, going to SuperSport, which everybody knows now. But it's a decision which I took, and I thought about it weeks, and ended up taking my decision, which is gonna help me in the future because I'm not getting any younger, and I have to look after my, I've got three kids, I have to look after my after them and my beautiful girlfriend. I have to buy a lot of stuff, so I have to get this thing. Okay, thanks to everybody, and enjoy the night, and thanks a lot. That's all.